COVID-19 vaccine. Why people with obesity deserve priority. The progress of AstraZeneca, Moderna, and Pfizer showed the world that COVID-19 is speedable. It simply takes tons of resources to speed up vaccine research. But there are several other challenges ahead. One is the prioritization of vaccine recipients. While governments want everyone to be vaccinated, some population groups are on the VIP list. These people need the vaccine as soon as possible. The prime individuals are likely frontliners, including healthcare workers. The next group is likely those who have pre-existing health conditions. Though, there are multiple subgroups in that cluster. So, among people with underlying problems, who should get a vaccine first? In the early framework of COVID-19 vaccine allocation, the National Academy of Sciences included people with obesity in Phase 1. Obesity is noted in Phase 1B section under individuals of all ages with comorbidities and underlying conditions. Their health status placed them at the top due to their risk of COVID-19. High-risk health workers, first responders, and older adults living in crowded places are included in Phase 1 as well. Along with obesity, cancer, chronic kidney disease, COPD, immunocompromised state from organ transplants, serious heart conditions, sickle cell disease, and type 2 diabetes are included in Phase 1B. The basis for adding obesity is its connection to higher hospitalization and death rates. COVID-19 studies show that high blood pressure, obesity, cardiovascular disease, diabetes, and chronic lung disease can raise hospitalization by 6 times and premature death by 12 times. In New York, a large healthcare system found that people aged under 60 with a BMI of 30 or higher were likely to be hospitalized and be critical care patients than those with a BMI below 30. A BMI of 40 with chronic heart failure and kidney disease can increase a person's risk to the roof. According to Slate, obesity included in the earliest vaccine recipient makes sense from a clinical perspective. While obesity is linked to chronic inflammation that may reduce vaccine efficacy, it also promotes specific infectious diseases like COVID-19. The coronavirus can penetrate fat cells and replicate inside. This supports the vaccination of people with obesity. Also, placing obesity in Phase 1 may resolve healthcare issues experienced by patients because of their weight. Brushing off symptoms and getting delayed tests are some reported by people with obesity. They may be ignored due to weight bias. If vaccine allocation recognizes obesity as a COVID-19 risk, the world may accept it as a real disease.